to wake up.
But open your eyes.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help.
Andrew, you getting these alerts?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral insertion.
Maybe Hope. They're not happy about it?
No.
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on. They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway?
Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell them you're incoming.
Wayland Park to any monitoring.
I'm going back to Leadville to pick up Jane, and we're headed out to the lake.
Christ, Wayland, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
Cutting it close. Next page will come in arterial spin.
They've got Gluskin out of this. Park. Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber. Ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. Head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good.
Positioning imaging, please.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. And leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Wayland Park, consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid. In fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Whalen Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Whalen. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Join our therapy session. Here, take the blade. You're rallying our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. No. You don't belong. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Radio.
Of
Outside help doesn't come without outside attention.
I can smell you. Save me! Save me! Save me!
unbeam.
Tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
couldn't just keep your mouth shut. You couldn't just play along. But you're done talking now. Do me a favor and die here, Park.
Afraid you're doing his work, whether you know it or not.
Thank you. big engine.
If we did, he could be our goat. What in creation you talking about? He just likes to hear himself talk. We need to go. There's reason here. To bear our guilt, our gender, a small piece of flesh between us and the blade. You want to give him the Gluskin? That's the idea.
I don't want to get Gluskin's attention. He'll hurt us.
He'll hurt you. You'd make a pretty woman. No sense in pulling a mad dog's tail.
We feed him a goat and leave him alone.
Thank you.
think that you're suffering what I am. Why would you do something like that to yourself? Rather die than be with me. A gift for me, a delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again and savored. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar. And I want to say I'm sorry. I just... You know how a man gets when he wants to move. But after the ceremony, I've made an honest woman of you. I promise. I'll be a different man. I want a family. A legacy. To be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like... I know you must be just as eager as I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy the anticipation. Try to bleed less. I know the fair sex often endure the same wounds with your suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No, I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the more delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please!
Oh, God! You've given up. You're ugly. You've given up. You know, if you work straight enough.
Oh, God.
Bleed, please.
You have amazing bone structure. Such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful. A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children. It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed. To grow our family. The incision will hurt. And the conception. And birthing is never easy. I'll make a cut fast. Just close your eyes.
Get back here!
tried, and I tried. You all betrayed me. You can hang like the rest of them.
Heavier than you look. If this is you on the honeymoon, I hate to imagine our anniversary. Hold still. God damn it, what are you?
Oh, damn it, darling. No, you need to be hanged.
We could have been beautiful.
Thank you. You press that button. There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?